what's this? You giving up so soon? You gotta have a little gumption. Yeah, a can-do kind of attitude.
I'm Madison Lockman. I am a seagull in the play. You should come to the play because it's going to be amazing. Like, we don't even have all the set pieces, and it's already, like, totally captivating. And it's going to be a really good show. I think my favorite scene would have to be Ursula's, like, really, like, top notch. And her singing scenes are, like, really amazing, so I'd say those. And the set pieces look amazing, too. So.
Alright, my name is Lindsay Brenz. I am a gull, and you should come see Little Mermaid because Colonel Grey has an incredible pool of talented children. Like, holy crap, these people are good. My favorite scene, I really like the finale because it just gives you all these feelings and, like, everyone's together and it's that melody that everyone knows when they think of the Little Mermaid, and it's just, it's real good.
Okay, well, my name is Julie Robichaud. I'm playing a gull. And I think that you should come to Little Mermaid because all the scenes, all the music, it's just such of a magical feeling that it's good for every age and it's just amazing. My favorite scene would have to be Beyond My Wildest Dreams because it's just the feeling is just so amazing and beautiful.
Hi, I'm Anna, and I play Scuttle in the musical. You should come see it because it's really fun and there's some really good music and really fun people. And my favorite scene in the musical is Kiss the Girl because it's my favorite song and I love it so much. And I'm really happy that I get to be in it. That's like the best part. Yeah.
Hello, my name's Elizabeth Petang and I'm a seagull. You should come see this play because, I don't know, it's really energetic and I think everyone needs like their time to see like something fun. My favorite scene would be Part of Your World because it really shows that she wants to be like somewhere far away and she's hoping she's dreaming she's gonna be there.
Hi, I'm Joanna Giz, and I play a seagull, and I think you guys should come see the musical because there's so much put into it, and the music is amazing, and I just think it's going to be phenomenal. And my favorite scene is probably Under the Sea. There's so much going on in there, and so much dancing, and great singing, and yeah.
My name is Haley Sabadin, and I play a gull, and My favorite,
I don't remember what I'm supposed to say.
Oh, you should come to the musical because it's really awesome and everyone put a lot of work into it. And everyone is doing a really good job. And my favorite part is Under the Sea because it's really fun and a really great song.